Well, in this part of the Christmas 2024 project, we've got our Christmas tree. Now, I promise, there's a reason I'm pulling out the Christmas tree already. This is a fiber optic tree. I don't know if it's got a brand. If it does, I'm not seeing it anywhere. This thing is probably fairly old. It's a 20 watt power supply and it takes a 50 watt bulb. It's drawing 3 watts just plugged directly into the wall. Jesus. There's the plug. When it's on, that's how it looks. It's very dim, but if you can see, the colors are very faded. Like, it's not flickering like it used to. It's not. It doesn't look as nice. Now, there's my screwdriver. I couldn't find my screwdriver. It draws 23 watts when it operates, which I think is mostly just the motor in this thing. And where's the screw? Are those the screw holes? I don't remember how this thing goes together. I gotta look at it. Okay, that's just a random empty hole, apparently. So are those ones. That's where a fan would go. So, yeah. It's 3 screws to this. We're gonna put it on the floor, and we're gonna do it on the floor, because it's just easier this way. Screw in there, but I gotta find a different screwdriver. And what we're doing is we're taking this apart to see what the color wheel looks like and to figure out the size. So this is a little fiber optic tree. And I would really prefer to keep this tree going. I quite like this little tree. What's the color wheel? How does it look when it's on? No, I thought this was an LED in here. It's not. Maybe I should get an LED bulb for this thing. See, because I thought this had LED bulb in it. This looks like a 4-inch color disc. Color wheel, sorry. How that's on that hole. Mm-hmm. Screw it back together. Of course, now it's just a light bulb, so it's not going to do a whole lot. That's faded, that one's okay. You know, I wonder. Because this honestly, other than being a little dirty, really doesn't look too bad. Like, oh, no, it's pretty bad, actually. It's pretty faded. I just want to see, before I go out of my way trying to find a new color disc for it, I'm just going to put it back together a little bit of the way. cooperates. Put that together just a bit, just enough to test and see. I suspect that this was not put on properly when I changed the bulb. A little bit better. Still pretty faded though, so I think it's pretty warm. I think this year I may invest in an LED bulb for this. Careful about this color wheel because I don't want to break it. Tape measure. I think it's a 3-inch. It's a 4-inch. Okay, so I got the okay to just find whatever color wheel that I can online and stick that in. Because this is not my tree. This is actually a family member's tree. Is that yellow? I think that's very yellow. It would also be lighter colors. Oh yeah, that's very yellow. What I'm talking about is when you shine a light down in here, you can see that it's all yellow. That's going to be something I can fix in it. It's pretty yellow. This tree might just be a little bit shot. Comes off at least, which it makes working on this half a lot easier. So this clips together a certain way. It looks like I actually got it on this time. Turn the flash back on just so I can put the screws back in easily. Looking for a 4-inch color wheel. Find just a replacement tree as well. This thing is very unbranded.
It's gonna look really funny without the color wheel on it. Still a very yellowy red-ish color. So you can see this thing is just like very worn out. This tree. I might look for like a little, I think what is this, like a 2 foot? I'm gonna go on eBay and try to find a new wheel.